friends. We are so happy that you've joined us this evening. Our first song, It's Showtime, was written by Teresa Jennings, a well-loved composer of children's music. The lively two-part arrangement expresses the excitement we felt while preparing this program for you. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we enjoyed singing it. We would like to continue our program with a song called Down the Hill. It is an adaptation of a familiar 1850 song, Canton Races, by Stephen Foster, an American composer. John Riggio has arranged his melody to create a wonderful song celebrating winter fun and yes, fully baked.
Snow by Teresa Jennings is a fun, rhythmic piece in a pop style with a little Latin flair. It is a challenging piece, but the syncopated rhythms quickly made it one of our favorites. Enjoy.
I'm looking out my window and I see a light. for all of our tomorrows. Carl Hitzman's beautiful song, We All Need Peace, expresses the hopes and dreams we have and emphasizes the importance of working together and the power of music.
As well as our beautiful new auditorium. Thank you to Dr. Larson, school board members, and you, our wonderful community, for your support of the arts. If you choose, a free will offering will be accepted at the door. Our final selection is a light-hearted, fun song that is sure to get stuck in your head, in a good way, of course. Teresa Jennings brings the holiday fun together with her song, A Nice Man's Christmas.
I much for joining us this evening. We hope you have a wonderful holiday. When you exit the auditorium, if you would mind waiting just for a few moments in the cafeteria area until we can get our fourth graders back to their rooms, and then our helpers out there will let you know when you are able to go back and get your students. Thank you again.